For Thornton across the ice, Lee got a piece to keep it from Pavelski cleanly. And then DeHaan for Pellick, wrapped around Clutterbuck with a hit on Ryan. He will spring Tavares and Lee in a two-on-one against Burns. Tavares delays, drags, got it through, he scores! What a setup from Tavares, tapped home by Anders Lee. That's the Norris Trophy winner back there trying to stop that two-on-one.
Well, you just can't deny talent. That's what it is at the end of the day. John Tavares was looking past, hoping there might be an opportunity, as you mentioned. But pinched by the San Jose Sharks, they get caught. Nice play by Clutterbuck as he chips it out. Now Tavares stays wide, looking. Pretty much committed to passing the puck now. Burns played it about as well as you could play it.